is a rose hair tarantula. I think it's a adult male, I think. And so I'm going to get out here to show you what they can do. So anyway, so some rose hairs are kind of aggressive. I've seen some rose hairs really aggressive, but okay. And this little guy is pretty good. And doesn't want to go in my hand. Anyway, can you get a close-up?
Pretty close.
Anyway, rose hairs. See the sporax? Has kind of a purplish color to it. Anyway. Yeah. I think it's full grown. I'm not sure, though. Anyway. You don't want to hold him too high off the ground. Because he'll fall as if he fell. But he, you know, might hurt him. Anyway, I'm not sure how old this guy is either. Rose hairs, they're pretty cheap. This guy, I don't know, sometimes he bolts if makes some sudden movements, so try not to do that. So, yeah. Anyway. Yeah. But they're pretty easy to find. But as I said, every tarantula is different, so you never know. But anyway, so I'm gonna put this guy back. But yeah, that's him. So yeah, that's it.